is it to do that? Seriously though, I hope you're all healthy out there and staying healthy. I'm fine. I'm good. Social isolation is not outside of my comfort zone. But I understand some of you out there might be a little bit more antsy about staying in one particular place for a prolonged period of time. And in that case, it's good to find distractions. So just know that me and some other folks will be out here providing quality content for you to focus on as you let the pandemic run its course. So I'm actually going to be working from home, as it turns out, for a bit, which will give me a little bit more open time to work on projects that I promised and keep dragging my feet on. So expect a surge of creativity to be booming from Mike McGTV. In fact, it already kind of is. You can check out either the video version or the streaming version of my latest podcast endeavor with Katie called One and Done. You can check that out here at youtube.com/MikeMcGTV, or if you have to be on the go and need something in your ear while you're dealing with contagion, go ahead and travel over to anchor.fm or Spotify or iTunes, whatever. Look for One and Done. You will find our retrospectives so far on Kindred the Embraced. That's going to be wrapping up pretty soon with more shows down the way. I touched my face. Can you believe that? I touched my face. Gotta go wash my hands again. But if One and Done isn't your pot of tea, then there's other stuff to enjoy. My buddies, the Three Geeks, they're cranking out material left and right over at threegeeks.ninja. Written reviews, podcasting. So I recently rejoined them on an episode. And it was fun touching base with the guys. And I hope it's fun for all of you out there listening to us touching base. So hope it fills you up with warm feelings and a warm heart. I touched my face again. And if not, check out some of my fellow YouTubers here. You can check out a little bit of Ashley, the movie oracle. I want to give her a special shout out. She's doing phenomenal work with her videos over there. It's like, are you a movie oracle? And her podcasts and chats aplenty. So be sure to check out her material. My friend Mercer Morrison, stand-up comic in New York City, cranking out reviews, cranking out funny sketches and material. I don't know when he's going to have a gig next, given all of this, so you might as well support him another way. Douglas Beamer, putting out some great retrospective TV and movie reviews. I recently got into his video series talking about the filmography of Steven Spielberg. It is excellent. His insight is very good and very sincere. Give him a watch. Give him your likes and support and notifications and ringing the bell and blah-de-blah-de-blah-de-blah-de-blah. Touch my face! And finally, you know, I understand you still got errands to run, groceries to get, clothes to buy. Well, on one front, I can help you out with that a little bit. I do have a TeePublic that has McGTV Chat Cave associated merch for mugs, t-shirts, mouse pads, I guess, whatever the heart desires. And I've recently added the One and Done podcast logo into the mix on there, so you can now get a spiffy new, like, One and Done cell phone cover, a spiffy One and Done onesie for your kid, as we talk about the morbid topics of Kindred the Embraced while you're putting your little one to bed. Why not? We'll see what I can come up with to pass the time. So I wish all of you good health, good fortune, and take care of each other, but not in too close a way that you pass along some stuff. Mwah, fuck!